Mä otan nyt Barry Messi.
See, bestseller, no reason to worry. Your cutout's good as new, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time. We need to get this thing moved out of the way.
This is as far as I got before they ambushed me.
Okay. Ei hätää, mä hoidan tän. Tuttua huttua.
Here has something to say. What's that, Al?
Ooh, I'm Alan Wake. I'm always right about everything. And if I don't get my way, I'll sulk all day long. I'm always intense and moody. It makes me very attractive and mysterious. Right now, I'm just standing here because I need my best friend Barry to carry me. But that's okay. I can just take him for granted.
I think I see what you did there.
Yeah. That was pretty good.
You want me to do my imitation of Barry Wheeler? No? Thought so.
No? That. Siellä välkkyy kivasti. Minä haluan tutkia tämän täällä. Siellä näkyy ensimmäinen manuskripti. Siellä niin kivasti odottelee. Nightingale finds the manuscript.
As the deputies hauled Wake and Wheeler away, Agent Nightingale eagerly examined the stack of papers Wake had been carrying. It was incomplete, a collection of random pages, but there was enough. He saw his own name in there, among others. His hands shook with emotion. Finally, it was proof. He had been right all along.
No, keep on. Noin. Sitten taas mentiin. Kattoonks täällä nyt jotain. Termaria tai jotain. Eikä pitäisikö tilakaan loppuun heti kesken, kun aloitin, niin oli ja 450 tilaa, niin ei pitäis tätä olla. No niin, sitten mentiin. Ovi auki.
Wow! You look at that thing, Al! They really went all out with this Viking crap, didn't they? Look at all this stuff! They must have done okay for themselves, so...
Perhana, mä kuulin, mitä sä
sanoo. We all spend a third of our dreams in a soft embrace. Man, respect memories. Hey, remember when I got you that gig? Your first real writing job, what got you started? Was this one of your episodes?
In Night Springs. Tonight's episode. The Dream of Dreams.
Eh, that's by someone else.
We join Mr. Jones as he explores the endless dreamscape, only to be brought to a sudden stop by a decidedly mundane situation. A long line of people.
Hey, Jones, right? Listen, we're gonna have to wait until His Highness over there is good and ready.
Oh, wow, who's that?
You don't know him? What are you, new? He's the guy dreaming us. Well, not just us. He dreams everything. All of this.
But wait, no. I'm the one who's dreaming. I'm asleep. Isn't this my dream?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Get real, pal. You're just another dream. I'm a dream. You're a dream. The weirdo in the diving suit is a dream. And the girl made of smiles and sunshine is definitely a dream.
But I'm pretty sure I'm dreaming this.
Well, maybe you're a really confused dream. What am I, a shrink? All I know is I'm going with the smart guys, and they say that's the guy doing the dreaming. Right there.
I don't know what that means.
It means we keep him happy. No sudden falls. We make sure he has his clothes on when he goes out in public. No chases where the monster is nipping at his heels and he runs like crazy, but his legs don't seem to get him anywhere. None of that. Because if he wakes up in a cold sweat... Yeah, precisely. So we wait till he wants to move on. Keep things nice and calm.
Hey, something's happening here.
Yeah? What's that?
What? Can't you hear that? Oh, God help us, it's an alarm clock.
Oh, it's you, isn't it? Please, man, I got a wife and kids. Please don't wake...
Huh. Anderson, tää kyllä on ihan hyviä äijiä, kun täällä on niinku miljoonittain kaikkea. Anderson's brothers in the 70s.
It's 1976. Madness reigns at the Anderson farm. Contrary to all logic, the headiest ingredient of their moonshine is unfiltered water from Cauldron Lake. The Andersons feel like gods. Odin can't stop laughing. He contemplates cutting his eye out. Tor runs across the field, naked, shrieking, hammer in his hand, trying to catch lightning. Their songs have power. Something ancient is stirring in the depths, coming back.
Okay.
The Viking boat looked imposing, almost like a battering ram.
The old gods of Asgard. In the 1975 Ragnarok Thor, be awaited by Killisteel, Wrath and Fury. Blah 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 blah. Miks tää Suomi on mukaan? Ei. Yllättäen. Voisin ihmetellä, se olisi ollut Suomi. Minäks on aikaa luetella niitä? Innat vaan luetella niitä numeroita. Jaha. En jaksa saakka tappaa. Yeah. Hyvä, että sä pääsit tänne.
Wow! Those geezers had quite a production going on. Ooh, you know what, Al? If we make it through this alive, I'm gonna start representing them. Yep, sell this stuff online, maybe get a reality show going, release a new single.
Good luck with that, pal.
Hey, you find us a way out of here, okay? I'm gonna take a closer look at this stuff.
Open the silo door for Barry.
Be careful, Al!
Anamma. Ei oo tosi jaksais.
Good. Keep your eyes open, okay?
Ei enääpä yllätyksiä, kiitos. Joko. Mis täällä?
As you regular listeners know, I tend to work through the night, but I'm not the only one. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton are taking a couple of moments off their busy schedule to join me here in the studio. Boys, how busy are you now? Deerfest is almost here, isn't it? I bet that keeps you in business.
Pretty busy, yeah. Actually, Pat, we've been real busy with other stuff. Which concerns an ongoing investigation. We can't talk about that.
I wasn't gonna say anything. I was just saying we got, you know, other irons to fry.
And how would you compare your workload to last year's? Things have seemed relatively peaceful to me, but people do tend to get a little wild this time of year.
Oh, it's wild, Pat. It's pretty wild. There's been all sorts of trouble this year. Vandalism, fighting, public disturbances. A lot of people gone missing, too.
Yeah, it's pretty much the usual stuff, Pat. Just, you know, a lot more of it.
Now, is it just me, or does Deerfest get wilder every year? People seem to be more drunk, at least, or they start earlier and younger.
Oh, it's definitely not just you, Pat, but...
Definitely, Pat.
Hey, I'm talking here, Thornton. Oh, shoot, I lost my train of thought.
Not just me.
Oh, yeah, it's wilder, Pat, but actually most of the trouble seems to be coming from grown men. People who ought to know better, you know? Kids are doing fine this year.
Well, that's nice to hear at least. Boys, I want to thank you for stopping by. I'll let you get back to your patrol.
Sure thing, Pat.
Yeah, sure thing, Pat.
Okay, wait.